there's an enormous gap in the culture that has to do with our ability to sit still in front of a great image and contemplate it, and let the eye be free to roam. We must train the eye how to observe. This is the first step to do it with this book. So my dream was to have a series of full page color illustrations of a great work of art, and I'm modeling it on the pattern of a Catholic breviary, or the mass cards I've always collected. I love mass cards. It could be a saint, doing with some symbolic thing, etc. And that's what my attitude toward art is very reverential. Again, this is out of fashion, in academe. I'm influenced by Oscar Wilde, by Baudelaire, by Gautier, by Walter Pater. I really have a sense that art making and the artwork is an aspect of the sacred.